I'm going to use a pocket physio. It's a piece of hard rubber with nice little pointy bits so we can get in and work on the really tight and sore areas between your shoulder blades and up into the neck. So you can use this between yourself and the ground or between yourself and a wall if that's more comfortable. So you place the flat bit on the ground, pointy bit up, and then you're going to ease yourself back onto it, making sure to support your neck, finding those tight bits, and then adding as much pressure as comfortable. You can stay there from anywhere to 10, from 10 to 30 seconds. Once you feel like you've worked out all the tight bits there, you can take the pocket physio, and because of the shape here, we have two little prongy pointy bits. We can put those on either side of the spine in the neck and massage the muscles on either side of the spine there. So again, adding as much pressure as comfortable and finding the really sore